All right, here we are. The final episode of the story content for OneeChanbara Origin. Let's see where Lei's little adventure goes, because she's supposed to be leaving Ouroboros to join up with Aya and Saki, but here they are. More like an epilogue, but you know what I mean. Okay. What other costumes do we have?
Oh, this outfit is totally me.
Just a swimsuit? Eh. Hostess? Nah.
Oh, fun. Strong look.
Yeah, we'll go with this. Right, because it starkly contrasts. Everyone else is kind of black and blue. Okay. Why would Rei want to fight a simulation of Saki?
I'll slaughter them all.
Also, Saki might be hard to deal with. Hmm.
I can picture it now. As long as I've fought someone once, I know every move they'll make. I think I'll start with Saki. Right, just like that. I can kill her. I won't be stopped. Die! Nice try! Nice try. You're out of your league. Nice try. Back off.
Thing.
He's doing Saki combos when they dash cancel out of the hit.
You're out of your league.
Gotcha! Too bad!
I'm out of healing again.
Did I ever do it here? Nah.
Yeah, I forgot how strong the demon forms are, and I don't really have that per se.
Much better. Yeah.
Wow, that was close.
That was fun. Great way to blow off steam.
Interesting. One level? Put it all in attack. Wow, that was more difficult than I thought it would be. Alright, the final bonus mission. Dear Aya. We'll keep the red.
I'll slaughter them all.
The last mission of the game, a boss fight with the protagonist.
Oh, Aya. Aya, our worlds are so different. I was jealous of your freedom. You're so strong and cool. I want to be you. Ready or not, here I come.
Ooh, one moment. I can do something with the music, right?
You're more than just strong, Aya. You're also kind. Kind enough to join forces with trash like me. Born only to die. You listen to me too. You're all I need. I want to walk by your side, Aya. Not Saki. Me. You're out of your league. Oh, that was you.
Wow. Oops, I didn't mean to use that. Another one.
Gotcha!
Wow, changing it up.
Too bad.
Aya, I am so glad I met you. You changed my life. I want to be with you forever.
Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Not bad. Yeah. What to do? Those are quests. Oh, nope. Well, that is it for OneeChanbara Origin. We got through Lei's chapters, and to be honest, this game was a lot more fun than I expected. You know, I came from Z2 Kagura and all that, but I didn't expect the remakes to be so fun. And I wouldn't mind if they remade the rest of them, because I think those would be fun playthroughs in the future. But for now, sad to see it go. This week is the end of Puyo Tetris and OneeChanbara. Well, they might be a week apart, I'm not sure yet. But I appreciate everything. Thanks for joining me, everybody, and I'll see you guys next time for something new. So until then, catch you later.